Carmela? Carmela, last week your malabration was ruined when you found out Asuka will be challenging you on Money in the Bank. How do you deal with someone as dominant as Asuka?
Tasha, it does seem like there's an expiration date on my title reign.
Psych! You just see a look on your face right now! You're all, oh.
You're a hater, Dasha. Just like everybody else.
Waiting for me to slip and fall.
But that is not gonna happen. Everyone's afraid of Asuka, but I'm not. At WrestleMania, the Asuka myth was completely shattered by Charlotte Flair. You know, the same Charlotte Flair that I defeated not once, but twice. Because I beat Charlotte Flair twice, did you know that? Simple math. Charlotte beat Asuka, I beat Charlotte twice, so that makes me twice as good as Asuka. She can use all the smoke, mirrors, and stupid masks that she wants, but I see right through all of it. If anything, Asuka should be afraid of me. Because at Money in the Bank, I am going to moonwalk all over Asuka, and I'm going to continue to prove that Mella is money.